still love me the same. If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? Right about now. If I judge for life, man, would you stay by my side? Or is you gonna say goodbye? Can you tell me right now? If I couldn't buy you the fancy things in life, shawty, would it be alright? Come and show me that you don't. Now tell me, would you really ride for me? Baby, tell me, would you die for me? Would you spend your whole life with me? Would you be there to always hold me down? Tell me, would you really cry for me? Baby, don't lie to me. If I didn't have anything, I wanna know, would you stick around? If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? Skiddly down, 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 dang. All I want is somebody real who don't need much. My girl, I know that I can trust to be here when money low. If I did not have nothing else to give but love, would that even be enough? Y'all me need to know. Now tell me, would you really ride for me? Baby, tell me, would you die for me? Would you spend your whole life with me? Would you be there to always hold me down? Tell me, would you really cry for me? Baby, don't lie to me. If I didn't have anything, I wanna know, would you stick around? If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same?
Tell me, would you want me? Tell me, would you call me? If you knew I wasn't ballin'.
Cause I need a girl who's always by my side.
Tell me, do you need me? Tell me, do you love me? Yeah. Or is you just tryna play me?
Cause I need a girl to hold me down for life. If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I got locked away and we lost it all today, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same? If I showed you my flaws, if I couldn't be strong, tell me honestly, would you still love me the same?
Don't go anywhere. HEW Entertainment Radio will return with the latest news, music, interviews, discussion, and Jonathan Clark next.
When something takes place in the world of professional wrestling, you know where to go. WrestleZone.com. WrestleZone.com. Covering all the latest breaking news daily. Interactive forums where you can chat with thousands of other wrestling fans. Exclusive editorials and audio features by some of today's top wrestling superstars. Exclusive video content, weekly polls, live play-by-play coverage of every WWE and TNA pay-per-view. And now, featuring WrestleZone Radio, live with news, in-depth discussions, debates, and interviews with wrestling's top stars, past and present. When you think wrestling, think WrestleZone. WrestleZone.com.
He considers himself God's gift to wrestling, and millions of his faithful agree. With nearly 4 hours of footage and exclusive commentary and matches, this DVD chronicles Daniel's rise from Chicago's Windy City Wrestling to the Asylum in Nashville, and finally to the top of TNA. TNA Home Video presents Heaven Sent Hellbound, the best of Christopher Daniels. Available at most retailers and TNAWrestling.com.
Hey you, right there, the one listening to this show. While you're tuning into this broadcast or when you read the news on WrestleZone.com, are you forming opinions of it all? Or do you just agree with everything you see and hear? If you actually have some sort of afterthought, which, by the way, is normal, we want to know what it is. There are thousands of wrestling fans just like you that simply can't hold their thoughts in either. And they let it all out in our interactive forums. You have a voice, so use it. Simply visit forums.wrestlezone.com. Don't just be active, be reactive in the official WrestleZone.com forums.
For all the latest in mixed martial arts, be sure to visit WrestleZone's sister site, SureDog.com. Complete with daily news, exclusive video, interviews, live radio broadcast, interactive forums, and the very popular Fight Finder with bios and complete match-by-match histories of your favorite fighters. SureDog is the only place you need when it comes to mixed martial arts. Visit SureDog.com today.
Hi, my name is Adam Newdelman, but I play the Phantom on the radio. I'm here to remind you that, oh, screw that, my book, Mysteries of Wrestling South, is available at finer bookstores everywhere. That stupid fake voice, I hate it. I wrote a book along with Sir Adam Kleinberg called Mysteries of Wrestling. It has the questions that you wanted answered. Why does Steve Austin hate Jeff Jarrett? Are referees really blind and stupid and dumb? Who is actually the toughest wrestler in the business outside of the ring? Hulk Hogan, The Rock, Stone Cold Steve Austin, Kamala. We get down and dirty with insider facts you've never read about anywhere else. So what are you waiting for? It makes a great stocking stuffer. You're too short, you buy three of them, you get tall, you just stand on them. Mysteries of Wrestling Solved by ECW Press, written by Sir Adam Kleinberg and Adam the Phantom Newdelman. Available everywhere. It's done. The plug is done. I'm done. I didn't sell it well enough. There's naked pictures of China in there. Okay? Thank you.
Available now on DVD. John Triton is on the toughest, most important mission of his life.
They have a hostage. It's my wife.
And with everything on the line,
I gotta do something, and I gotta do it now.
Nothing and no one can stop him.
See, I tried to kill this guy twice today.
Now, see the Marine in a whole new way with the unrated version. Get more edge of your seat action, more mind-blowing explosions, more of the Marine. This unrated version features material too hot for theaters, plus special behind-the-scenes features. John Cena is the Marine. Only unrated version. Available now on DVD. Rated version also available.
I know what you're thinking. I'm not a real athlete.
I'm just a wrestler.
I'm 6'10", 328 pounds.
I won boxing's Golden Gloves 3 years in a row.
I was a national champion at the University of Miami.
My jersey was retired at Florida State.
I was the ultimate fighting champion.
When you step through those ropes, bad things do happen.
Had over 200 stitches.
I suffered a dozen concussions.
Broken bones.
I've separated shoulders.
Damn near broke my neck.
Blown out knees.
But I still got up.
This is who I am.
This is what I do.
I'm not really an athlete.
This isn't real. Dry lace in my boots.
Every day I train. Thousands of hours of practice.
Injuries can happen at any time.
My kneecap just kind of blew over to the side of my leg.
I've torn the pectoral muscle completely off my shoulder.
I've had surgery 5 times in my left knee.
You do question, can I come back from this?
My body, my life is on the line.
Don't risk yours. Please, don't try this.
Hi, I'm Jonathan Clark, the voice of HEW Entertainment Radio. For years, HEW Entertainment has been the number one professional wrestling news website on the internet for good reason, including headlines, extensive video footage, a radio program weekly, a weekly column for our users to read, video footage from HEW Wrestling Network, a YouTube channel, a MySpace, a Facebook, everything that a professional wrestling news website should have, HEW Entertainment has it for you in one place.
Event results, video footage, news headlines, thousands of images, a weekly column, a weekly radio broadcast including archives, fantasy results, live chat rooms, forums, pay-per-view play-by-play,
and so much more. For more information, add us today at Facebook.com Jonathan Clark and check out our YouTube channel at YouTube.com Jonathan Clark 22 to subscribe to our YouTube videos. HEW Entertainment is professional wrestling's most hated website, the number one wrestling website on the internet today. Find out why by pulling us up through any major search engines such as Google, Yahoo, AltaVista, etc. HEW Entertainment, your one source for everything professional wrestling. Do you have an opinion about something you've heard on HEW Entertainment Radio? Well, here's your chance to get a hold of us. Send us an email at hewwrestling@hotmail.com or send us a friend's request on MySpace, myspace.com/HEW Entertainment Radio. What are you waiting for? We'd love to hear from you, so drop us a line.